support us, to inspire us, to teach us. Today is the day to thank you and say happy Teachers Day. Hello guys, I'm Khushi from class 10th of Holy Child Public School, Rewari. Today, on this auspicious occasion of Teachers Day, I would like to deliver a short poem and a short speech on the inspiration that is teachers. At the very beginning, I would like to thank you very much for all the teachers to encourage me for everything. Today, on this auspicious occasion of Teachers Day, a huge love and respect to all of my teachers. We celebrate Teachers Day on 5th September because to remember them and to respect them how important they are. Our parents give us birth and stand us in the track, and the teachers are those who run in the track with the right direction. The teachers with all confidence and they inspire us. The teachers serves the whole country in the right direction with the bright guidance. And the teachers are those who try their best to give us knowledge. Actually, the celebration of Teachers Day first held in 1962 and was celebrated in 1962 as the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a great teacher and a great president of India. A teacher is a philosopher, friend and a guide, instills the confidence in young minds. At last, I would like to thank you, the teachers, that they encourage us and to be in my life to encourage me and to help me in every situation. At last, I would like to deliver a small poem on my inspiration, that is teachers. I am thankful that you are my teacher and I enjoy each lesson you teach. As my role model, you inspire me to know and to grow and to succeed. As my role model, you inspire. With your kindness, you get my attention. Every day, you have planted a seed of curiosity and motivation to know and to grow and to succeed. You help me fulfill my potential. I am thankful for all that you have done. I admire you to say, and I just want to say that I am happy that you are my teacher. At last, as your teacher, you are number one. Thank you, and once again, happy Teachers Day.